This is the final kata for both of them. You may see on the scoreboard just behind Farachi, Chatnyara Kushanku is the choice of kata, and it's number 008 in the WKF kata list. She comes to the end of the kata, Chatnyara Kushanku. Those scores will be put in. Another great performance from the French athlete. Because of the positioning here, Dastak has to perform the kata of her life, really. She has got to get on that scoreboard.
Anandai.
Junior World silver medalist in 2015. She has been a continental champion as a senior, as a under 21, and she was a silver medalist as a junior. So Fatima Sadeh Dastak comes to the end of the kata. Anandai takes the bow. Can she get a win here? She's up against Alexandra Farachi of France. Once more, we'll see the graphic come on to your screen with the technical and athletic performance of both of these. 18.06 is a strong lead here, isn't there, in technical performance against Fatima Sadeh Dastak, and also in the athletic performance, and a very powerful win from the French kata athlete Alexandra Fatia. She's got a big smile on her face, and she knows what that means.